Most people in America right now probably think of Iraq as a dangerous country. Now, if I were to stand up, I might get killed. But to us, behind this wheel, it's pretty safe. So to us, Iraq is a safe country, right here. I feel pretty safe. Do you feel safe?
Pretty safe, I guess.
See? It's all relative.